Lilly King talked the talk Sunday night, and Monday night she swam the swim. King is the 19-year-old American swimmer responsible for the finger wag seen around the world, as she expressed her disdain for Russian swimmer Yulia Efimova, who's been caught up in the Russian doping scandal. King defeated Efimova in the 100-meter breaststroke while simultaneously setting an Olympic record and capturing gold.